guys, how are you all? Hope you're doing good. So all my beautiful lovely ladies out there, today is Women's Day, International Women's Day, and a very happy Women's Day to you all. Today I got a chance to show you all what's in my bling bag because I have received my this month's bling bag. I have sent this time this kind of box. I open it, I see these two cards and a cute bling bag here. Okay, so this is a boss lady theme because this is Women's Day, and they say wish you a very happy International Women's Day. We salute you. Whatever jewelry pieces you get are colorful and bold to celebrate this day. All the jewelry pieces or blings, what they call, is actually wrapped up in this Flora designer clutch. This particular bag is made up with rich cream color fabric, and the embroidery what you see here is actually handcrafted. There is also one card which has a Women's Day contest and win a bling bag hamper worth ₹4,000. They have given some steps to follow to enter in the contest. So basically rules are to complete the sentence below. The sentence is, I love and respect the most is dash and because. So you have to basically fill the form and click the picture of this card, post it on Instagram or Facebook, tag the bling bag and with some hash line give it, and just do that and you're actually up for this Women's Day contest. So that's all about the cards, guys. Let me go to the bling bag. I got the option of curating my own bling bag, so I know what pieces I may be having because I have only selected these pieces. So these are the four blings which I have got. This is the first product which I have received, and this is for 999 rupees. Now all the prices of this products are actually individually when I tell, but this is not for what I have got it. I have got it just for the back price. I will mention the back price here. I'll just wear it and show you. This is the first bling which I have received and I liked it. This is a pearl necklace with some, you know, crystals going on here. So that's the first product. This is the second piece which I have received and I liked it. It looks nice, elegant. So yeah, I loved it. This is the next piece which I have received in the bag, and this ring looks nice. Statement ring. This is the last lead neck piece which I have received. It's beautiful and I can wear it on anything. So I liked all the jewelry pieces anyhow because I have selected them. So that's all about the unboxing. Hope you have liked it. If yes, please like, share and subscribe. I'll see you in my next video. Till that time, take care of yourself. Bye bye.